morning, everyone. I am R.H.Martinez, and today I will present to you my topic. But before everything else, I would like to say that my topic might be common to most of you because you might have experienced playing with it or witnessed someone or a band using it in their performance. However, I welcome all of you to watch and listen. So my topic is about an instrument, and we all know an instrument produces music. And I believe that music is a medicine, and because it gives us joy, peace of mind, and sometimes it is a way of relaxation. So it is obvious that my topic is a guitar. So I will first introduce what is a guitar. So a guitar is a six-string instrument, and as you can see, there is the thickest string and the thinnest string. So it is composed of different parts. First is the guitar neck. The guitar neck is located at the upper part of the guitar, and it is composed of frets. The standard number of frets is 21, and some guitars have 19, 20, or 22, but it is still okay because it will just differ for of the pitches that it can produce. Next is the tuner keys. These are the tuner keys, and it is where you will tune your guitar to have a perfect sound. Next is, it is located at the headstock. So the tail of the guitar is called the headstock. Next is the sound hole. So sound hole is located at the center of the guitar, and it is where the sound is being exerted by the guitar. So next is the body. The body is this wooden part. So you can see the sexiness of the guitar. The body produces different sounds. In the front part, you can hear this sound, and the side part is this. Sung Ha-jung is one of the YouTube sensation guitarists. And as I saw his video, he uses this wooden part to add some sound effects to his covers. Next is the bridge. So this is the bridge. It is attached to the body, and the string is attached here. So the start of the string is attached here, and the end of the string is attached to the headstock. So now that I introduced the parts of the guitar, I will now introduce to you some chords, the basic chords for beginners. So as you can see, the chords here are just basic for most of you who had already played the guitar. There are numbers here, and these numbers presented the fingers in your hand. Your number one is for your pointer finger, and number two is for your middle finger, and number three is for your ring finger, four is for your pinky finger. So as you can see, C is placed as like this. And I will just present to you the sound of C. Then 4A is this. 4A, and then 4G, and E minor, and A minor. So I will just repeat it again so that you will be familiar with the chords. So C, A, E minor, G, B, E minor, and A. So there are lots of chords. Some of the advanced guitarists uses some power chords with like this 4F, then 4G. You will just skip one fret. So these are frets. You will skip one fret for each power chords. But for beginners, you should first practice these chords so that you will be familiar on playing the guitar. So now I will play a song entitled Sunday Morning.
Oh my God!
So Sunday Morning by I has three chords. So the chords are D minor, G, and C. So for beginners, you could use the single strumming. So single strumming goes like this. So, but in my case, I would use the advanced sound system. So, guitarists are wanted to learn from the other.